Okay, we're going to go for a little walk today, and the azaleas have started to bloom, so we'll take a little look at them as we walk along.
We're taking an excursion through the woods a little bit.
That's periwinkle.
We got a bunch of that. It's gorgeous.
Variegated periwinkle. Oh. We found out that this is called sensitive fern. Got a lot of that.
The day is starting to bloom again. Roses will look pretty in a few more weeks.
There's some more azaleas up there.
Kind of hidden in the woods a little
yeah.
bit.
White. And the pink behind it has just budded out.
Even gorgeous pink to your left.
Going for a little stroll down the walk now.
Once we get to our destination, we'll have to cut off so I can identify that plant. We're kind of trekking into the woods to see what this pretty red flower is we've been looking at. Ooh, I hear the bees over there.
Yeah.
I'm going to ignore them, maybe they're ignoring me.
That's a juga that's in bloom.
I love the juga, you got so much of it?
Yeah.
It's everywhere.
Oh, look around here, baby.
Oh, wow. That is gorgeous. It just spreads, doesn't it, all over.
Yeah. Man, that white azalea sure has budded out.
What's that over there starting to bloom out? See some hostas and right next to it.
You're talking about the little purple blooms there. Is this what you're talking about?
No, this thing. Starting to come back.
Oh. That's a hydrangea.
Hydrangea, yeah. That's yeah. That's gorgeous, though. It's coming back nice.
A little bit disappointed. In the azaleas in the front yard.
I think that all that snow and low temps in the February really hurt them bad. Mm-hmm. We were down to zero for about a week, and that really hurt. Oh, what's that up in there, that tall thing growing? Is that lily or a canna?
Oh, no, that's the cast iron.
Oh, the cast iron, okay.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm going to walk around here.
Did you plant these hostas over here?
I think those were there when we moved here. I'm going to walk around here and take a look at the azaleas. Well, they lost their leaves.
That's what happened,
in the cold.
I'm surprised the buds are still coming out, though, without the foliage.
They just look a little forlorn. This year. They were much prettier last year.
I'm really surprised they're still blooming.
Yeah, maybe some of the flowers did die the buds.
Yeah, it's where flowers hit and save these. Nobody mows them down.
Yeah. Turn around, let me take a picture of you.
It wasn't for the flower button, it looked like they're dying almost. But they're still blooming. Got my little hiking stick for our hike.
We got that on Lookout Mountain a few years ago.
And it comes again, you got a little mountain back here.
They don't know what you're talking about, but they'll see it in a few minutes. There's a lot of that sensitive fern.
And down that little gully, just full of it.
It's a pretty azalea hidden down here.
Oh, that's a gorgeous color. It's kind of a hot pink. I think they're forward to come back next year on those,
Azaleas. Yeah, they'll perk up here. They'll put out new leaves.
Now we got these new rails put on our bridge here. Makes it
easy
across.
Now you can walk across.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, those are buckeye.
Got lots of buckeye around here.
Yeah.
That's
a buckeye. All the way up on the hillside. Okay, where is that flower that you saw?
It was up the trail. Where's the trail? Where the rail is. Gotta find that trail where the rail is. We saw the other side of the street, I think.
What did we find out that this vine is here? Oh, chocolate vine.
Yeah, chocolate vine.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Says it smells like chocolate. Oh, it does have a good smell to it.
Mm-hmm. I don't think I'll taste it, though. That's a real bite taste like chocolate or not.
We've got to trim it up so we can sit in the swing.
That's, 3 days ago.
Yeah.
This is all food.
That's cane. Mm-hmm.
In the way,
that's the deck up there. Can you see those azaleas at the top of the hill there?
Uh-huh.
Well, we're going to make a little excursion up there.
Uh-huh.
Anyway.
Is this anything?
Yeah, it's something all right. That's some more buckeye,
got,
maybe.
Really got a bunch of
yeah. It. All of that out there is buckeye. And here's some that's in bloom. Hi.
My husband's a wonderful know-it-all when it comes to plants. He can identify almost anything.
Yeah, some of them I can't.
We got the juice that looks really like steps here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
It would be nice if we got Waylon to repair this, replace this.
Mm-hmm.
Along here. Do that. It's really coming apart.
We just discovered this. When was it? Was it last year?
What?
That we discovered this up here.
This is about to crack. Don't touch this one. It's real little.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Remember, we found these little angels up here.
Uh-huh.
One of them had a broken wing.
Here and you find the tall volcano, this big one up here. Oh, little angel fell over again.
Yeah. Angel with a broken wing.
There used to be a little hidden reading spot up here. You see where they had a little campfire there in the middle. You go up here and read in peace and quiet. Probably a broken pot down there, that clay pot circle there. I do not see that pretty red flower we saw up here the other day.
It must not, it's not being blooming anymore. We saw it about 2 days ago. Now I don't see it.
Can you see a piece of it? It was,
we've been
right in here somewhere.
Yeah. Where was it? We saw that armadillo in his
burrow.
It was up here somewhere.
Not much higher. Before we got this far, we'll come out the trail when we saw him.
Yeah.
One of these trees down below us, he was hiding in.
Okay. I'm going to walk up here a little bit further and see if I see that.
Did you lose your boot up here?
Yeah, I just showed that.
Yeah, that's always up here. There's some barbed wire up here. So, I see it might have been barbed wire. Yeah, I
you didn't dream that red flower, did you? Are you sure it wasn't one of these buckeyes in bloom? Yeah. Wow, look at all of these ferns. Look, I am blooming over there. Look at the wood plants. See the wood plants down there?
Oh, yeah, they're pretty. Uh-huh. That's a little going around the curve.
Magnolia right there. Not from here. No, that stream goes all the way. I never did follow it. I was trying to find out where the stream went to, but I got tired before I found it. I realized we got as far to go back as we can. I did follow it up there and I saw a waterfall. A small one, but still. Enough to be qualified as waterfall.
Look at here, look at here. See? It flattens out and it does curve around to the other side there. Go that way. Hmm. Huh. I wouldn't try stepping that log over the stream down there.
Watch your step. You see, like I told you, you think you get to the top of it, and then there's another top, and you get up there, There's another top.
See, that goes back down the valley road. I forgot that log that fell over, the tree fell over across the stream there, but I wouldn't step over it.
Nah, I wouldn't trust that.
Over that stream, this road is too strong. If they step over it, step over it.
Yeah, and there's sure a lot of these buckeye plants up here. There's a hundred of them. I'm not really sure. They may spread by the roots. Muscadine vine going up that tree. Well, why don't you walk up there and tell me?
Okay.
Be careful, don't lose your footing. I don't want you climbing up there. I think that's too steep. Yup, I don't want to have to try to pick you up. Yeah. It's kind of hard for me to get up there because I'm holding the camera. Kind of hard to hold the camera and get my grip on something. Why don't you yodel? Yeah, you're up here on the mountain, yodel.
In the backyard, you can hear an echo back there.
Hey, there's some tree back there that has white flowers on it. Maybe that's a dogwood. Can just barely see it.
You can pause your camera for a minute and put it in your shirt pocket.
Why would I do that?
Huh?
Why would I do that?
Well, you have both hands to get to the top then.
How do I hit the pause button?
Not the big red button.
The little red one right here. Yeah, two lines,
Yeah.
Okay, we're back recording, maybe.
Yeah.
And I think Mary Sue wants to go down a different way than the way we came up here. Look at this tree trunk.
Yeah.
That looks like a work of art.
Like it's been there a long, long time, yeah.
Probably has. I wonder if you can sell Buckeye. We sure got a lot. If some nursery wants to buy any, we've got some. Plenty of others for sale. These look like maypops. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
What?
Believe it or not, our driveway is down there somewhere. Man, the hillside is covered with buckeye. Are you still back there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay.